The tremendous investments made by the U.S. and its coalition partners in the last 15 years are paying dividends in Afghanistan and the surrounding region. Army General Joseph Votel, commander of U.S. Central Command, briefed reporters at the Pentagon Tuesday and said the Afghans are taking the fight to the enemy.
They are doing so while dealing with some tough challenges in places like Helmand province, for example. They continue to demonstrate resiliency, and they are proving capable of defending their sovereign spaces.
General Votel also mentioned that the U.S. counterterrorism efforts in Afghanistan are proving effective, and the Afghans continue to take the lead in securing their country. For the full story, check out defense.gov.